Hi, welcome to the third day of the songwriting challenge. Today we're going to talk about how to start writing lyrics. There is a free template down below in the description if you want to download that to help get you started. And also there are extra templates and resources for those of you over on Patreon. So a song is made up of three parts. We have lyrics, chord progression, and melody. And some people will write all three of these at the same time, and then some people will break these up into different steps. We're gonna break them up into parts because it's easier to focus on one thing at a time. And we're gonna start by looking at lyrics. So some people will start with chord progressions or melodies. I find it's easier to write the lyrics first and then attach a melody to it later rather than the other way around. So that's why we're gonna start with the lyrics. So at this early stage, we have just two goals in mind for our lyric writing. The first goal is to write as much as you can about your subject. Don't worry if it's good or not, just write down anything you can think of. And then our second goal is to not judge what we write. Don't judge and don't edit and don't worry if it sounds silly. So don't worry about metaphor or rhyming or structure. You just want to think of this as like your stream of consciousness writing. Write as much as you can. We're going to judge it later, but we're not going to judge it right now while you're writing it. So there are a few reasons why you want to write so much in the beginning. The first reason is because in the beginning, you might not know what to write about. You might just be writing nonsense, but if you keep going, you might come across an idea that you really like, but you wouldn't have gotten to that point if you hadn't written all the dumb stuff beforehand. Then another reason it's good to write a lot is because sometimes it's hard to recapture a feeling after the moment has passed. So let's say you get hit with a strong emotion, you want to write it all down because it's hard to recreate that emotion later, and you want to make sure that you have enough material to work with when you actually put together your song. And then the third reason is oftentimes people find that lyrics is difficult for them, especially musicians, just because they're not used to doing it. So lyrics is one of those things that you just have to do to get good at it, and you have to do it a lot. So the more you write, the quicker you're gonna get better at it. And then the reason we don't judge, of course, is because oftentimes you can't tell in the moment if something is good or not. And if you have some voice in your head telling you it's bad the whole time, it's gonna be hard to keep writing. So as best as you can, don't judge it at all. Oftentimes when I write a song and I think it's terrible, the next day I come back and I think it's really good. And then the reverse somehow seems to be true too. If I'm writing a song and I think it's really good, the next day I kind of don't like it. So you never know. Just keep writing and don't worry if it's good or not. Oftentimes you can't tell if it's good until you add music to it anyway with lyrics, so keep that in mind too. So when you do this stream of consciousness writing, try to write in a lyrical form. Don't worry about like verses or choruses or anything like that. I just mean write lines of text. So not full paragraphs with complete sentences, just write it as how you would see lyrics written. Try to be as honest as possible about your subject. So think of it as if you're writing a very honest journal entry, or as if you're writing a letter to someone saying all the things you wish you could say to them. Or think of it as if you're telling this story to your best friend, who you would tell anything to. Just try to be as clear and honest as you can. So if you want some questions to help prompt your writing, here are some simple ones to ask yourself. What do I want to say? What do I want my listener to know? How do I feel and why? What details can I add? And why is this important to me? These are some good open-ended questions that will help you just write down those honest thoughts and feelings. So just do your best to connect to yourself and put your emotions into words. So your assignment for today is to write 2 to 4 pages of text, or you can do more pages if you want. Just do that stream of consciousness and no judging at all what you write. So there's a free template down below if you want to download that to help get you started, and there are extra templates and resources over on Patreon. So let us know in the comments what you write about, how it goes for you, and please like and subscribe. I'll see you tomorrow. We're going to talk about rhyme schemes. Bye!